What do you plan to do after you leave your business? These questions really are around understanding why you want to exit. And is it because of your health? Is it because of negative things, negative relationships like a breakup spouse or a breakup with a partner? Or are they more positive things, the things that you're excited about? You've built the business, it's scaled. You're ready to maximize the value of it and maybe build another business, or you are excited for more personal relationships, things with your family. Guests who have come on Succession Stories, more than 100 people, and what have they told me? Well, they've been excited to step back from the day-to-day. They've been excited to take some chips off the table by recapitalizing and bringing in an investor. They, like I said before, they may want to launch or acquire a new company. They want to mentor the next generation of family, and many people just want to retire.